Oven mitts are very helpful and important to use when handling hot pots and dishes so you don't burn yourself. Recycle bins and trash cans are good to have in a kitchen to separate your waste from recyclables. An electric mixer makes baking and mixing foods much easier by doing most of the work for you. It's very important to set a timer when cooking or baking, otherwise you may overcook your food. A kitchen standard, mixing bowls are helpful when preparing food. Baking pans are used when baking meals in the oven, like turkey or casseroles. The oven is the heart of the kitchen, with the stovetop used for heating pots and pans, and the oven for baking foods. A skillet is a pan, usually made of cast iron, that is used on the stove to stir fry and cook food. A slow cooker is a pot that is used to cook soups and other warm meals that involve liquids. The pot cooks the food at a low temperature slowly, with very yummy results. A blender is an electric kitchen appliance that makes chopping and blending much faster and easier. This appliance helps separate the juice from veggies and fruits. The kitchen sink is where you wash your hands, pots, pans, and dishes, basically anything that gets dirty when cooking. It's very important to wash your hands when handling food in the kitchen, especially when you're cooking with raw meats. The kitchen sponge is necessary for washing utensils and items to keep them clean. Cutting boards are important to protect the surface you're working on. It's a good idea to have one cutting board for raw meats and one for everything else. These utensils help you scoop, smooth, flip, and toss food while preparing and cooking. A food processor is a very helpful appliance that chops up mostly solid foods without the need of liquids, unlike a blender. A toaster oven is a handy appliance that works both to toast your foods, such as bread, and to act as an oven for smaller foods. The kitchen refrigerator is where all of the perishable foods in your kitchen are stored at cooler temperatures. Cookbooks are a great way of discovering new and exciting recipes and ways to prepare food. Dinner plates are flat dishware that we serve our food on. These are used when baking cookies and yummy food in the oven. Measuring cups are used to measure large amounts of ingredients for our recipes. Measuring spoons are used to measure ingredients in small amounts. Dinner bowls are used to eat our soups, cereal, and oatmeal. Cutting boards are important. The kitchen refrigerator is where measuring cups are used. Baking pan A microwave is a helpful little oven that is used to warm, cook, or defrost food.